sailor slipped me a note, for we boarded. Said, son, you won't board that behemoth if you're wise. As I waved goodbyes, it was there in my pocket. I didn't think much, though he'd looked me straight in the eyes. As I made an acquaintance, I dug for my card, found his note instead, just before dinner time. It disturbed me so, I forgot about eating, stepped out on the deck to consider his rhyme. Well, Captain, you must turn the ship around. There are many lives to save, or many to drown. Say the gods of Olympus really were flesh and blood. It's the fate of the Titans. Here come the flood. I read further on, where he spoke of a lifetime of sailing these seas, better known to no man. The ice is so thick now, you'll be under the water before the third sunrise. P.S. Your mother's name is Joanne. How he could have known such a thing sure escaped me, but I couldn't take lightly these portents of doom. Looking out at the stars, one fell brightly, a golden thread in the magnificent gloom. Oh, Captain, you must turn the ship around. There are many lives to save, or many to drown. Say the gods of Olympus really were flesh and blood. It's the fate of the Titans. Here come the flood. Are unsinkable.